was in your country, okay, I would, if I came as a visitor or I came to him, I would have to respect your values.
Right.
This is great Britain.
Right.
This means that you are free to talk, free to communicate, but you're not free to be racist, you're not free to touch women, you're not free to insult people.
Who's touching women?
I'm just telling you, I didn't say you were.
Okay.
I said you are not free to touch women.
Well, that's common sense, isn't it?
Yeah,
I wasn't having a go with your son.
Somebody
I went like that. I just went like that.
I don't care. Wasn't aggressive. This is Great Britain and women are not subdued in government in this country.
Who's
what?
Yeah, you can stand like this around man and
touch my son.
I will.
Someone can't touch you.
How is your son?
Can't touch you.
How is your son?
My son.
Oh, he's your son. Okay.
And no, he's not my son. No, don't say it. And I'm very protective.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I understand.
And when you say
I
will, and I don't care what you say.
You're right.
I'm just going to make it very clear to you.
Right.
I am a mother of a child.
Yeah,
if you touch
absolutely.
My son, I will rip your fucking
head
off.
Yeah, fine. That's fine.
Okay.
Who touched him?
Don't touch him again.
Who touched him?
I was trying to talk to someone else, and I just said excuse me. I'm talking to someone else.
Really
that's
nice
all I said.
Sorry? And then you want to talk to this guy over here, and you're not getting his attention. And my son actually, freedom of speech, respects that guy. So when you're touching him and you're not getting his attention, and then you start on
apologize.
I apologize. You guys, move it down, please. We're having a conversation here.
People do touch other people and move them out of the way. This and that and the other. You know, they do that. It's part of the...
He did do it. I watched him and he did do it in an aggressive confrontation.
Well, he's apologising.
No, that's fine.